Hey guys, this is Pooja Gupta. Welcome to Media Mentor. Today's topic is really sensitive, and as you see, it is all over media from last 2 weeks.
Sushant Singh Rajput's untimely death sent shockwaves across the film fraternity.
As my title says, Sushant Singh Rajput's death. Will it be a lost story like others? He is gone, but people are busy proving their own points. Claiming that he was going through a lot.
मगर कुछ लोग जो इस चीज में माहिर हैं कि कैसे पैरेलल नैरेटिव चलाना है, वो इस तरह से चला रहे हैं कि हाँ, जिनका दिमाग कमजोर होता है, वो ये डिप्रेशन में आते हैं।
Questioning the lobbying in film industry. Sushant was depressed. Media wants TRP, exclusive footage, creative headlines. Once again, Indian news media proved its incapability to mend its way just for the sake of TRP. And on social media, people want to show all their love to Sushant. All the footages are coming out. Surprisingly, everyone became a depression expert. Wow, all the messages were so amazing. I'm here for you. Talk to me. I'm here to listen to you. Suddenly, everyone realized that they should be there for people. After looking at all this and reading all these messages, the whole social media looked like depression counselors talking to you, and the whole case of Sushant Singh was at one side. Talking about film industry, they started their own clan war, blaming all the powerful people in the industry.
The actor's death may have opened a can of worms as some important members of the film industry posed tough questions. Thappar director Anubhav Sinha, producer Nikhil Dwivedi and hairstylist Sapna Bhavnani posed questions and made statements that put the industry and its workings in sharp focus. Even veteran actor Dharmendra called the film industry a cruel place while remembering Sushant Singh Rajput. And
claimed how Sushant lost 7 films. How Karan Johar treated him. Bollywood industry is mean, blah 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 blah. And let me tell you, the war is still on. T-Series versus Sonu Nigam, Kangna versus others, Shekhar Kapoor versus Dharma Production, and lot of the cases. Coming to Mumbai Police was quite fast and efficient case. But I have one question there. How Sushant Singh's dead body picture reached media or normal public? It was not a normal picture. It was a proper picture taken for investigation or on a crime site. Request Mumbai Police to take a strict action to whosoever leaked this picture. Last but not the least, let's talk about people. The outrage reaction which we saw. Lot of the social media user went ahead and gave all the abuses to Alia Bhatt, talk about Karan Johar. But is that a solution?
But the two are being brutally bashed on social media as netizens are digging up instances from the past. Trolls are mocking Alia for how she picked to kill Sushant during a kill-marry hookup question on Coffee with Karan.
Not only this, not only the outrage was seen on social media, but also offline where people actually went ahead and filed an FIR on Riya Chakravarti and Salman Khan and Karan Johar as well. But guys, let me remind you, the investigation is still on. It was really surprising to see how the whole issue was taken to a different level by different people and different groups. The focus of this video is to analyze how media and now social media also can ruin the whole investigation. And mislead everyone just on the basis of speculation, judgments, and assumptions. This was not the first case. In the past also, we had this celebrity suicide cases which has been literally distorted by the media trial and people's judgment on it. Sunanda Pushkar's murder case, Sridevi's mysterious death, still it's a question. And when this thing actually happened, the media behaved in the same way. The social media reactions were in the same way. So, where are we heading to? Every time there is a celebrity suicide happens, nothing changes. And now it's Sushant's case. And everything is repeated again. But who gave these agencies the right to write off a person? That too, in the wake of his death. The World Health Organization guidelines for reporting on suicides urges media to be extra cautious when it comes to celebrity suicides. Can we ever expect that from Indian news media? They will give you more than required details, and that too in their own dramatic format. Avoid sensationalism? Are you joking? Indian media will not survive without sensationalizing any news. On fundamental level, most of the news channels have exploited all the guidelines. Media has been receiving a lot of backlash on social media for its reporting on Sushant Singh's death. On WhatsApp group, we are really excited to share anything happening around, right? We want to post it on the group and let people know that, boss, this is what is happening. Same thing happened. As soon as we received the picture from friend or whatever sources, we started sharing it. But is the same thing expected from a reputed news channels? It's a basic ethics that you should not share a dead body's picture. But some media houses didn't even have that. The insensitivity shown is disgusting. But has the aggressive coverage stopped? No. The root problem of all this is we all are watching these channels. Why each and every update is important? Starting from, you know, how the ambulance is moving, when his father will come to Mumbai, what his sister is doing and wearing, who all are the celebrities who went there. Is it really important? Are we as an audience curious to know all these details? We have to raise a question on this and ask ourselves that, are we consuming this? Have you ever thought that by using this media propagation, a culprit can easily get away after committing a crime? Because by diverting the real issue and doing media trials, it will actually distort the facts. What is broadcast ministry doing? Why there is no protocol? Why there is no action being taken on such a fictitious reporting? Freedom of press is really important, but there should be some regulation. News media should only talk on facts. They should be entitled for the punishment if they are not following the guidelines. And in this case, not only this, previous cases also, they have exploited the guidelines. So they should be held accountable. The editor should be held accountable to do such a kind of news and reporting. Then only things will change. The way Indian media covers celebrities' deaths need to change. It will only happen if, as a viewers, we challenge their reporting, broadcast ministry taking an action, and there should be definite punishment for the media houses not following the protocols. A personal advice to all the editor-in-chief: if you don't have any factual news to give and if you want to give an opinion, please run a disclaimer around that it's an opinion, it's a fictitious story and not the news. So that will help the audience to watch it as an opinion, not as an actual news. Hey guys, I hope this video actually helped you to get a different perspective on Sushant Singh's case. I would honestly love to hear what is your opinion. If I forgot to add on something, please write in the comment below and let me know. If you think that this video can change someone's perspective towards a certain issue, please do like, share and subscribe my channel so that I can keep making more such videos and know that people are consuming it.